need a hug.
A hug it is. We're starting out small, we're going to end big.
Hey.
Shalom, shalom, Nathan.
Hey. Okay.
Nathan has not had a hug like a custard yet. Hold on, Nathan.
Come
on,
Can you hear me? Shalom Aleichem, we are simply Tsfat. Come up to the tent. I hear some beautiful music. Thank you. So let's be happy today. Yo, two, three. Yay, g'day, day, ya. Yay, g'day, day, ya. G'day, day, ya. Da, 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 da. Yay, g'day, day, ya. Yay, g'day, day, ya. G'day, day, ya. Thank you. On violin, formerly from Westchester, New York, and now living in Tsfat, Mr. Yonatan Lipshutz. On guitar and vocals and so much more, our Army veteran, formerly from Rehovot, now living in Tsfat for now, Mr. Yonatan Tzarum. Local talent joining us.
The city of Manhattan. My dear brother, citizen of Tsfat, now in Jerusalem. My dear brother, Elyahu Reiter.
Joining us, local talent from the neighborhood, Mr. Nathan Chanet on bass.
Soon to be from
Tsfat. Oh, Mr. Bassman.
Moving to Tsfat, right, Nathan?
And on percussion, with a few seconds, the one and only from Brooklyn, Yuda Tuchan. We are simply Tsfat. We're just waking up, so give us a chance. This is the end of a two-week tour. And lots of fun. This is, of course, the cherry on top of everything. Wow, wow.
Thank you.
Who here has been to Israel? And who here has been to Tsfat? So if you're ever there in the summertime when the bombs are not falling, there is a klezmer festival there. This year, of course, it was canceled thanks to our dear cousins to the north. Won't say anything. And so, but usually there is a klezmer festival. And we have participated in this festival for many, many years. And we have finally added to our repertory an official klezmer melody called something like this. Ready? Wait for it.
Thank you.
Nashville. I need a little more violin, but I can't hear
the violin, please.
Monitor. Okay. Anybody here, ever step in a synagogue on a Friday night? Nobody? Yeah, so somebody looks suspiciously young. So there's a song that they sing in every synagogue in the world on Friday night called the Chatodi, written in Tsfat.
Wow.
It spread from Tsfat the entire world, the entire Jewish world agreed on something.
Miracle of miracles.
Next time, Friday night, think of that as a unity theme. This is a very beautiful melody. A waltz for the first part, second part, you put on your dancing shoes, okay? What's that? Sorry. Okay. Take me down, Umana. Thank you. Mr. Salmon.
Thank you.